What the fuck? He's real. Bro, what the fuck? You're real.
We're real. What the fuck, man? Your arms are... You're weird.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Other pips, bro.
Oh, hey, pips. This is AGG in real life.
And this is Baby Mono.
This is Baby Mono vlogging for you. We're going to San Francisco.
Woo!
Hey, this is the part two of the vlog. We're stuck in traffic.
I fucking hate traffic.
We're gonna be like 40 minutes in this bridge. Wait, I can't get a good view of the traffic. It's at least 10 cars in there, you know? There's a lot of cars, just trust me.
Yo,
what's up, fans?
What's up, back? Hey guys, back here again. So,
wait, you gotta show them your knee.
Oh, yeah. And why switch cat? So, I'm doing this, and we're in traffic.
How many cars are there?
There's at least 10 cars.
At least 10. Okay. Uh-oh.
What?
I'm not supposed to be in this lane.
Fuck. We're never gonna get to San Francisco.
How do I leave this lane? Fuck, I can't leave the lane. Fuck. Oh no, this is bad. They're gonna charge me. Fuck my life.
Okay, peeps, we're in San Francisco. This is a pretty fucking beautiful city. And there's AGG again.
City.
You think it's ugly?
Pretty ugly. Have you seen the roads? What the fuck? Look at that building. It has scaffolding on the outside.
That one? The black one? You think that's ugly?
Look at that dude. He's ugly.
You think it's ugly? He's got a nose like you, you know? Like all Jewish.
Hey, what the fuck?
Wow.
How do you feel? You're gonna get your first boba, Mono.
It is fucking crazy. Ooh. This line is not fun.
People cannot line up this much for a drink.
They can line up for the drink, you know why?
Why?
Apparently it's good, man.
Apparently. We don't even know if it's good.
Hey, I never tried it. You never tried it.
It has tea.
It's milk tea. How can it be good?
It's not just milk tea. There's little balls in it.
Little bag balls. I'm sure that's what makes it great then.
It is what makes it great.
Like, we recorded the line, but not the actual drinks, you know?
Yeah. We got our boba now. He finished it. He got a Korean banana.
Korean banana, yeah.
I got strawberry matcha. Mm-hmm. Hey, these are pretty good drinks, guys. We should be here.
I'd say it's a pretty good drink. I like it, but it's too many balls.
Too many balls.
I'm not a fan of too many balls.
He only likes two balls at once, right?
Yes. This is like 30 balls at least.
You gotta get used to that, bro. Welcome to San Francisco.
How do I zoom this? Can I zoom this? Oh yeah, I can zoom this. Whoa. So Gigi, why don't you tell the peeps what has been happening?
We've been walking around looking for food.
Uh-huh.
And we found this place because we can't find any other place.
No, we couldn't. Really couldn't.
But they got sushi burritos up there.
Where's up there? Oh, you found them. And that was kind of like what we were initially searching for, so that's good.
Now you want a poke bowl.
Yeah, I'll take a poke.
That's like a burrito and a bowl.
Yeah.
I just killed my sushi burrito. Mono here. Mm-hmm. Little Ricky.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't even make a dent in that bowl.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you made one dent.
Mm-hmm.
And you're like full right now, aren't you?
Mm-mm.
Why are you lying to me, bro?
Not
you just,
even.
You
not
just
even.
Told me. You just told. I almost dropped my food. Oh my god. That was close. Okay. Vlogging is dangerous, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna start vlogging more.
Mm-hmm.
Correct.
It's kind of fun, yeah.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Why
are
you laughing?
I don't know.
Whoa. From the top.
All right, from the top.
Okay.
You gotta act like you're driving, man.
There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Sam. Dad told me something. He told me either I had to help you or kill you.
What's that supposed to mean, Dean?
I don't know, Sam. I don't know.
Bruh.
What's up, Pips?
Por favor, yo necesito.
It's not working.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know, man. You tell me.
You tell me. Come on, tourist. Go to the bathroom? Together?
Nah, it's gay.
That's what you said, man.
Nah, I meant myself. Get to the face.
Yeah, the city view is closed, man. What now?
Ground's shaking. I'm going crazy.
You're going crazy?
Yeah, I'm going crazy.
Another earthquake, bro?
It feels weird.
What does?
The ground, it's like it's moving.
What are you talking about?
Dude, I'm telling.
I don't feel anything.
Yeah, it's over.
It was never started. Yeah. What the fuck? What's up, Pips? We're back here.
Hey, what's up, guys? Shout out to my man, AGGMC.
No, but we changed it. I got banned on AGGMY.
Oh, AGGMY.
So, we just came out of the theaters. We didn't watch any movies. We're just walking around now.
Uh-huh.
You see this cool waterfall, though? Look at it.
Pretty nice.
Pretty nice.
What do you want to do at the waterfall now?
We can shower.
We can shower.
Dirty ass Mexican.
Let me see, okay? Pretty good, pretty good.
We were up there. We got banned.
We got banned.
And by banned, they just told us we can't be there, so we just walked out. It's kind of awkward. That's pretty it. Okay, till next time, bye.
What's up, Pips? Me and Lon are now at the mall here in San Francisco.
Yeah.
It's a pretty big mall.
We're only shopping for girls too.
Yeah, Mono says he wants at least one girl by the time he leaves here. I told him he can't buy any, but it's okay.
Okay.
Let's see what we do.
Hey, we have an hour to play.
Bro, what the fuck?
Hey, we're playing Minecraft. Welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play. This is Master Mono.
Bro, even in person, we're just playing Minecraft too? Oh my god. You know what to do? Yeah. Oh shit. Hey, we got a speed build now.
Speed build? I don't think I can. Wait.
Bro.
Oh, nice. What? Oh.
You put Master Mono?
That makes sense, yeah. I don't play it works.
Oh. Oh my god.
We did it twice. We're fatal. Dude, these frames are awesome.
Yeah, with the frame.
I wish I could play it this.
Do you not play like that?
No. Here, what is this?
What's up, Pips? We're back, and we did something. What are we doing, Mono?
We are playing League of Legends in this mall, in a Microsoft shop.
What the fuck?
So, Pips. See?
Playing League.
Yeah.
Mostly because they didn't have Minecraft Overwatch. But.
Yes. We're gonna beat some kids' butts today. You ready, Money?
They're
ready?
Robots. They have their levels.
So they're real people?
They're definitely real people.
Oh, we're so fucked.
And I'm supposed to be Kim because I'm the highest level.
Oh, no.
We're screwed.
It's not good.
It's gonna be a fun game though.
I like this clicking though. I didn't know this is too hard.
So we just finished our 2-hour gaming session, right, Mono?
Yes, we did. We're pros now.
We're pros again. We demolished the last game we played.
Uh-huh.
It was easy.
Easy.
Two of them didn't even get any kills, bro.
Yeah, that's
easy.
How good we were.
Man.
I died like 3 times before.
3 times?
Yeah, 3 times.
We did a lot towards the end though.
Didn't we?
I don't remember, it was too easy.
Yeah, I was just like on my phone in one hand and just playing it with the other.
Yeah, I was just, I don't know what I was doing, but you know, I was winning.
Yeah,
it's only a 19 kills, bro. Nah, bro, it's time for ramen now.
It's time for ramen.
Te lo explico. Afrótate la corbata, descansa en tu silla. Se chévere, se chévere. Cuando los muchachos llegan tarde.
What's up, Pips?
What's up?
We got here. Oh, wait. Let me flip that.
Yeah.
We're here in Marufuku. Gonna have some really good ramen, bro. Hey!
Oh my god, bro. We've been waiting for how long?
For like 5 hours, maybe?
Shut the fuck up. That was like 20 minutes, man. But this food is gonna be worth it.
Better be.
Bro. Bro. Look at that picture right there. Look at it. It's good.
Looks good.
Oh, good. Wait.
Is that us?
Is that us?
Hi.
It's Andres Gomez.
Oh yeah.
That was such a tease. I'm so sad now.
I don't know if you can hear me, but we're getting ramen right now. We're just waiting, guys. Manu's here too, look at him. You excited, bro?
What?
Are you excited?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Right, show me how you use chopsticks.
I'll show you. I pick up the Coke with the chopsticks.
Oh.
First we flip it around. So we can get a better angle, of course.
Oh, wait. Move. Yeah. Alright. That one. I really like your glasses. What were you saying?
You forced it. Easy peasy?
Is that what you said?
Easy.
Oh, why are you struggling? It's shaking.
No, it's just my pulse, man. I'm
Oh, wait, the egg!
What?
Okay, so we have to eat the egg first.
The egg?
There's an egg inside right now. With your chopsticks, try to grab it, and the first thing you should do is bite into the egg, okay?
Okay, where is it?
Yeah, find it.
Okay, just record this.
Here, I'll show you, bro.
Watch me, and then...
Found it.
What a piece! Okay.
So it should be under the pork? Near the pork. Just poke it, and then move it around.
I think it's here.
Here, I'll help you. It's right here.
How the fuck did you find it already?
I felt it. No, it's not there. Wait.
Ah, see, you didn't feel it.
Where is it?
We got the noodles.
They're really good. Do you think they're good too, bro?
Yeah, they're great. They're amazing.
Have you ever had anything like this?
Nah, man.
Are you going to be sad now that you're not going to Mexico, not have this anymore?
I wasn't thinking about that, but now that I think about it, yeah.
You're going to enjoy and savor everything, man. Oh my god. You still have some egg, bro. Eat the egg, bro.
All right.
Just eat all the egg, bro. You got two, bro. It's okay.
Just look at this goodness.
He doesn't know what to do.
Shut up. Find the egg, bro. Find the egg.
I'll find the egg. It's here. Oh, I found it. I actually found it.
Hey.
No, it's lost.
So he's still struggling trying to eat these noodles. Show me your chopsticks, Sills. One more time. Noodles. Like, see how you grab noodles. Wait, do it again. My bad. Nah, man.
I got just enough.
Okay. Okay, this is my plate versus Ricky's plate.
Yeah, look at that. Bro.
I think I went too fast. You know, he's enjoying his meal.
It's not a competition.
What's up, Pips? We're back here. He just took his ramen to go. He couldn't finish
this
it.
This is my vomit.
That's his vomit. But here we
I just
are.
Wanted to collect it.
Okay, I'm gonna switch it. Like, now we're here at ice cream dessert time, bro. You ready?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what that was, but there we go.
They even got bicycle flavored.
Oh, sweet.
It's really steely. I don't recommend it.
It's steely.
Ooh.
Very nice, it's very nice.
Okay,
we got music, live music.
Live music. I gave him a dollar, it was nice.
Hey Pips, we got our ice cream. This is lemon cream.
Lemon cream, bro. This is strawberry on vanilla shortbread. It's okay. This is way better.
I'm not a big fan of ice cream.
I don't know why.
But it's okay, I guess.
You just haven't had a good ice cream, bro. And then when you have good ice cream, you're like, no.
You just said this is good ice cream.
That's great ice cream.
See? But yeah, we really recommend, we'd keep this shop 8 out of 10 on ice cream shop level.
Yeah. Have I been to better ice cream, you think? So, I don't think I have.
See, that's definitely an 8 out of 10 at least.
I don't think I have as of yet.
Yet? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Maybe I have. Who knows? I give it an 8.
Who knows?
A lot of room for improvement, but pretty good stuff.
Maybe the best ice cream is also right next to the best ramen. Maybe it's just a thing with this place.
Hey, the bigger the line, the bigger the taste.
He's recording, you're just gonna... And then you screenshot it, bro.
Oh, you fucking did it. Okay.
Yeah. Got you, bro.
Okay, now it's yours.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You just touched my ass.
That's gay, bro. That was nice.
I knew it, bro.
It's recorded, you know?
Right. Another cool guy pose.
Please tell me you're not allowed to. Yeah, let's do the ADG pose. It's the one where you're calling someone. Nobody knows who. You just call him.
Wait, bro, I got it.
Okay. This can also be the end of the vlog, you know?
Again, bro, cool guy pose. The ADG pose, man.
What? Oh, yeah. What the fuck? That's the ADG pose. Yeah.
Okay, bro. Come on, bro. One more time.
One more time?
Over here, bro.
What?
You almost said that.
Okay, what are we doing? Just
picture?
Just like that.
You look at small.
You're not.
Okay. That was the end of the vlog, guys. This is Mono.
And signing off.
This is Mono signing off.
See you on publication, everyone.
See you later.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Pepcation is going to be.